Hello students, once again welcome to Bhuvana Nadar Academy. In this video students, we are going to see the metal carbons. How you are going to prepare students metal carbons, that is called as synthesis. There are number of divalent carbon compound with the general formula CRR known as carbons. Okay students, even though they are short lived, they play important role in many reactions. Carbons are generally prepared by photolysis of diazo alkanes in presence of olefins. How it is prepared students? It is prepared by photolysis of diazo alkanes in presence of olefin. Now students, this is the diazo alkane students in presence of H mu, that is the light, it will gives you nitrogen and carbons. Now these carbons will combines with the olefins and it will forming the carbons like this. It will combines with the radicals and the after it is combining with the olefins, it will form the carbons compound. Action of sodium iodide on the organomercury compound result in the formation of halocarbons. You can also prepare the halocarbons like this students. This is the organomercury compound students. React with sodium iodide in presence of olefin, that is carbon-carbon double bond. When you reflect in presence of benzene students, you are getting halocarbons and you are getting this type of byproduct. So this way you can prepare the metal carbon students. Now we are going to see the preparation of metal carbines. Metal carbines, how you are going to prepare students? The organometallic compound with general formula metal carbines with CR are commonly known as what? Metal carbines. Metal carbon, there will be triple bond. The like carbines, metal carbines are also short-lived species. However, they play an important role in many reactions. They can be prepared by addition of organolithium compound to coordinated halocarbons. So students, this way you can prepare the metal carbines. This is the metal carbine sequence. Understanding? So this is the raw material sequence in presence of two molecules of lithium alkyl, and you are getting metal carbines, and you are getting two molecules of lithium chloride. So these are very important students. If you like my video, please share it, subscribe it. Thank you very much.